Since there are many people are not sure about colon cleansing, such as effectively employing a particular method. Here are the frequently asked questions that might help you to get the information you need. What are the different kinds of colon cleansers? There are numerous products that are available in the market today, and each one is different from the other based on the methods being employed and the main ingredients of the product. However, they can be generally classified into two forms: oxygen-based products and fiber-based products. Oxygen-based cleansers use oxygen to clean the colon. On the other hand, fiber colon cleansers use fibers to push all impurities and toxins out from the body. Both of these products have their very unique benefits, and the only method of telling which one will work best is to try it for yourself or consult a medical expert. What are the benefits of colon cleansers against other colon cleanse recipes? Fiber cleansers are just as effective as colon cleanse recipes because most of these products have psyllium husk as the main ingredient. Psyllium husk is one of the highest sources of fibers that are necessary in colon cleansing. On the other hand, oxygen-based cleansers are slightly more effective than fiber cleansers because oxygen has been proven to cleanse the colon faster. Another benefit of colon cleansers is that they are more convenient to take. What is the most popular colon cleanser available in the market? In the strictest sense, there is no such thing as the best colon cleanser because there are various individual needs. Some people are more comfortable using a fiber-based product while others are more convenient with an oxygen-based. However, most people would choose oxygen-based products as they are more effective and efficient. Some fiber-based cleansers make people feel side effects such as bloating and flatulence. Are synthetic over-the-counter colon cleansers good? Synthetic and over-the-counter colon cleansers are not recommended because most of them are full of chemicals and are not safe. Though they are very cheap, most of them do not work. For most individuals, they need to undergo a colon cleansing. Using a product that can offer complete detoxification. If you believe that your colon is perfectly okay, but you experience occasional constipation, oxygen-based colon cleansers are the best for you. If you do not have constipation, but experience indigestion, an enema or colonic cleanser is recommended. Are colon cleansers safe? Oxygen-based colon cleansers that are natural and organic are naturally safe to use, even if taken for a long period of time. However, fiber-based products should not be taken for longer periods. They are recommended for use at least for a couple of months. Should I fast before a colon cleanse? Fasting is not necessary before you undergo a colon cleansing. However, you should not overeat during the process and make sure you increase your water intake. It is also recommended to take probiotic drinks to replace good bacteria that were also taken out during the cleansing. Recommended food that you should take during the process are meat, food rich in vitamin C, nuts, etc. How long should I take a cleanser? You can take a fiber-based cleanser for at least 1 to 2 months. Even though some cleansers would recommend a 7-day method, it is recommended to continue the process much longer.